Creating branches in Plant 3D is a straightforward process. Using grips and dynamic input is key to achieving precise and efficient results. It's helpful to familiarize yourself with these tools before proceeding. Let's begin by opening drawing 05-04-piping. To set up, switch your view to parallel and adjust to the top view. For practice, we'll create some temporary piping, which will be deleted later. This will demonstrate how grips function. For instance, if we draw a 6-inch pipe segment, you'll notice 3 grip points: continue pipe, create branch, and another continue pipe. These allow for seamless modifications. Continuing the pipe and adding elbows for connections is simple. If you decide to create a branch from an elbow, Plant 3D automatically transforms the elbow into a T fitting as you extend the piping along a new direction. Dynamic input lets you specify precise branch locations. For example, you can place a branch exactly 6 feet from another point by entering the distance. Adjusting settings like perpendicular or midpoint object snaps can also improve accuracy for specific tasks, such as creating bypasses or aligning components. Next, we'll transition to working with the model. Using branch grips, you can quickly connect pipes to equipment like pump nozzles. Highlight an elbow, continue the route, and Plant 3D will auto-route the pipe, ensuring it aligns with the pump connection. Adjust routes as needed to match design requirements. Now let's run another connection. I'll begin on the opposite side. First, I'll hover over and check the nozzle size. It's a 6-inch, 300-pound connection. We'll continue piping by selecting this nozzle and extending it 24 inches to match the section on the other pump. Using the compass, I'll change the direction and run the pipe upward 15 feet, just like before. Then, I'll adjust the compass again to align with the correct plane and extend the pipe toward the approximate location of the elbow. Once that's done, the software will automatically create the branch connection and insert a T-fitting for us. For more advanced connections, such as using socklets or stubbins, you'll work with the tool palette and dynamic snapping features. Socklets, for instance, allow you to create branch connections directly on the pipe. Adjust size and specifications using the drop-down menus for precise fittings, such as transitioning from 6-inch to 3/4-inch pipe. You can see that I can start running the pipe now. I'll set this up as a 4-inch connection, creating the branch for my drain. I'll repeat the process on the other side, quickly selecting the socklet, attaching it to the pipe, and running it out 9 inches. Next, I'll point it downward, adjust the size to 3/4 inch, then use the continue pipe tool to extend it down by 4 inches. Finally, stubbins can be used for vents or drains, providing flexibility for unique piping configurations. Plant 3D simplifies these connections, automatically generating appropriate fittings and aligning them with your design. This workflow ensures accurate and efficient branch creation, tailored to your piping requirements.